I think that bunions really can't be prevented without surgical intervention. However, most bunion deformities are not painful, so I'm hesitant to move forward with surgical intervention on a deformity that is not painful. So I stay away from preventive type surgery.